calculating the value of b first here. So you can write the value of b is equal to L multiplication W multiplication T, which is equal to